With the stairs and obstacle function, it is possible to walk up stairs step over step and to overcome obstacles. The prosthesis must be loaded and the knee extended before pulling the foot backwards with hip extension. By flexing the hip, the leg can swing forward to position the foot. The knee joint locks against flexion as soon as the prosthesis is loaded again. Now the user can load into the prosthesis and extend their hip to climb up to the next step.